Husband, very good morning to all of you. Today in chapters, wind, storms and cyclones, we will study about the keywords of this chapter. Okay, we will discuss about each keywords one by one. The first keywords is anemometer. Okay, what is anemometer? Anemometer is a device which is used to measure the speed of wind. Okay, the first definition is clear. Next is cyclone. Cyclone is a huge revolving storm. Okay, cyclone is the huge revolving storms due to the speed of winds which is rotating or which blow at the center of very low pressure. Okay, at the center of low pressure. So wind cyclones mein kya likhoge? It is a natural phenomena in which a huge storms revolvings with due to the speed of wind, okay, which blow from the center, which blow from the center of low pressure. Okay, next is hurricane is also a cyclones which occurs due to the speed of wind. It is known as hurricane in the American continent. Okay, so next keyword is lightning. Okay, what is lightning? So lightning is a natural flow of electric currents within a cloud. Okay, which appears bright light and flash. Okay, which appears bright light and flash. Okay, within the cloud is known as lightning. Next is low pressure. Low pressures in the atmosphere, okay, the pressures in the atmosphere which is the below average is known as low pressure. Okay, the pressures in the atmosphere which is below average is known as low pressure. Monsoon winds. Monsoon wind is a flow of winds from sea to land in summer is known as monsoon winds. Next is pressure. When we exert a physical force on an object, okay, when we exert physical force on an object, then it exerts pressure on it. Okay, this process is known as pressure. Next is thunderstorm. Thunderstorm is a natural phenomena. Okay, with thunders and lightnings along with heavy rainfall is known as thunderstorm. Next is tornado. Tornado is a huge strong winds, okay, strong storms, violent storms, okay, it is a violent storms which is due to the speed of winds which appears dark, okay, and it comes to the earth, it comes to the ground from clouds in a funnel shape. Okay, the speed of winds in tornado is around 300 km per hour. Next is wind flow patterns. The winds does not move from north to south direction exactly due to the rotation of earth on its axis is known as wind flow pattern. Okay, wind jo hai flow nahi hota north to south directions pe because earth ka rotations jo hai us pe force exert kar deta hai jisse ki winds ka direction change ho jata hai, isliye usko हम लोग विंड फ्लो पैटर्न कहते हैं. ओके, इसको मैंने क्लेरिफाई किया था प्रीवियस क्लास में. ओके, द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टाइफून. व्हाट इज टाइफून? टाइफून इज अ टाइप ऑफ साइक्लोन्स व्हिच अकर्स ड्यू टू द स्पीड ऑफ विंड्स. ओके, इट इज नॉन एज टाइफून्स इन द जापान एंड फिलीपींस कंट्री. ओके, सो आई होप ऑल द कीवर्ड्स इज क्लियर. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स स्टिल इन एनी डाउट्स, ओके, यू कैन आस्क मी डायरेक्टली ऑन व्हाट्सएप एंड message me. Okay, thank you.